I feel so close to you right now. It's a force field. I wear my heart up on my sleeve like a big deal. Your love pours down on me, surround me like a waterfall. And there's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now.
I knew I loved Amy when we first started dating. She'd spend the night, like, you know, sometimes two, three nights in a row, and then she'd not the next night, and it would just kill me. And I remember I was sitting in my driveway one day, just sitting there and just talking on the phone, and just like wanting her there with me. And she lived not too far away, but, you know, she just wanted to be at home. And so I knew probably about 2 months into it, when, you know, she basically moved in, but she wasn't moved in yet, and I was like, you need to just move in. We need to live together, because this, you know, you're using all my utilities anyway, so.
I knew I loved Julian when I walked into his room one day, and he was sitting there singing. I had made him this mix CD with country music, which he doesn't really listen to, and he was singing Brass Bed out loud, and it was the cutest little thing ever, and I was like, this is the guy for me.
I love her smile. You know, when I come home, or when I see her in the middle of the day, or look at a picture of her, I see that smile. That changes my whole world. And all I ever need is see those eyes staring back at me and that smile. So
I'm most excited to obviously grow old with Julian and have a family. I'm very excited to have cute little babies, because I think our babies will be adorable, and just have a life together. And then when we retire, we're gonna get a sailboat. That's the goal. Sort of sail.
The future, I mean, I see it all. I mean, since we first started dating, I saw a future beyond what I ever imagined with anyone else before. So, you know, I see the kids, I see the house and the dog, but for the first time in my life, I see something beyond that. I see me growing old with somebody. I see someone sitting next to me when I'm 8 years old and just living life on a couch. And I've never seen that before in my future. I've never envisioned that with anybody else. And so when I think about my future with Amy, I think to the very end, and I love it.